Because I need your attention. I need your attention. Of course, I need your help too. So there's something I don't understand on YouTube. All right, yeah. You know, growing on YouTube or growing an audience on YouTube is quite hard. Quite hard and simple at the same time. But I find it hard because I'm just a normal person, an average person. But they are those, the artists, they find it hard because people quickly subscribe to their channels so easily without them even asking the fans to do it. But for an average person like me, it's quite hard. But there's one thing I've been doing. I've been asking my friends to search for my channel, subscribe. I cannot bump into someone. I know, of course, only those that I know. And I ask for their phones to kind of subscribe to my channel directly. And there's something I don't understand. Am I breaking community guideline or what? Because sometimes I subscribe to my channel and the subscribers count don't add up. They remain. Because I currently have 221 subscribers right now as I make this very video. I have 221 subs. But yesterday but one, we were like kind of playing video games at a certain game session in my hometown. And I got around 10 phones, those Game Boys we are playing with. 10 of their phones, I asked them to subscribe to my channel. They and them. And they kind of gave me their phones to subscribe to those channels, my soul. That should be like 10 subs added to my current subscribers, but nothing happened. It's like those were ghost, kind of ghost subscribers or what? I don't really understand this. Is there a community guideline that I'm breaking or what? I need answers to this because I can't say that I know it all about YouTube. Maybe I'm breaking a law or a guideline. I don't know. So guys, that's what I need help for. So please help me out, someone to enlighten me about this. Or because I had plans to even go direct to streets and ask people to subscribe to my channel directly, because waiting for viewers to come, I mean, it's quite hard. You know the pain of this YouTube journey, growing an audience. So I realized I might go to the streets and ask someone to subscribe, like code asking someone to subscribe to my channel. It may help my channel to grow somehow quicker than this. The growth is so slow, even it's kind of stunted or somewhat. So someone should help me out. Am I breaking it? Like, are we not allowed to ask people to subscribe to our channel, that our channel is directly or what? Someone should know it. I really need your help because that was the plan. So if I'm not allowed to do that, my plans are sabotaged. So please, before I give up, I need your help. I really need your help because that's the plan. That was the way to go. All right, so that's it, guys. Thank you for watching. Thank you for subscribing. For the new viewers, I appreciate you, and for the returning viewers, thank you for trusting me, thank you for subscribing to the channel too. See you in the next one. Peace, love, kings and queens. Bye.